Here we are at Appin. It's about 10:30. Australia Day. Today, I'm hoping to just ride around really slow. It is going to get hot, but just to concentrate on my clutch and throttle control. I know this is a little technical section. Not gnarly, but didn't want to do that. Saved it then. Alright, so back down the first. Let's see if I can just roll the throttle up. That's the way to do it. I'll go up here in a second. I'll try the hard later. Just be trying to throw a big bike out. Time to do it. Let's go. Alright. Been a little while. Oh, this is pretty. Think about it for too long. Alright. I stopped to think about it for too long. Whoa! Second gear. I'm happy with that. I looked a lot scarier. I think I scared myself, and that was the result. Stalled it at an awkward spot. Again, huh? That's the plan. Let's see. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Well, at least it gets nice and soft. Okay. Yep. Okay.
Oh. What happened there, mate?
Oh, drop the bloody thing, mate. Bloody suspension, bloody tyres, bloody handlebars.
Yeah, it's a kickstand. That's probably the problem.
Bloody mud, trees, everything bloody.
And the sun got in your eyes?
Oh, no, it's under your eyes. Oh,
yeah.
No, it branched it.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah, let me see what other excuses can I think of.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go again. Neutral. That explains a bit. Damn. So this is the moderate one that you took earlier. Go around one more time. I remember having competitions with my young son Nick, no longer riding, cheers Nick. The competition was we'd go around and see if we can go around without putting a foot down. And we'd count who put down the feet the most and they lost. So what did the winner get? Pat on the back. Sometimes it's all it is, you get the satisfaction knowing you did something a little bit technical and you did it right. Got up in here last time. I'm going to sort of freak out a little bit. Don't know what line to take. That's as good a line as any. That'll do. Okay. Slightly return. All good. What was the issue up here? Oh, don't fall over. Yeah. Definitely a sign that I'm getting tired. Simple little mistakes. Going to be. This is the pretty much the home stretch here. Okay. We'll call it a day. It's getting pretty damn hot. Alrighty. That's it, folks. Getting pretty damn draining out in here. Definitely call that a day. Till next time, no broken bones, all good.